Hi, Drukes. How you doing there? Making a little video in front of my porch light here. My back deck smoked my Mariner's pipe again. I do like this pipe, even though it's not the greatest smoke in the world for various reasons. One of the reasons is it tends to gurgle a little bit occasionally. I've made videos, Ask Kel videos, about how to deal with pipe gurgling, how to help it. I mean, the fact is, straight pipes tend to gurgle more than bent pipes. Here's one instance which I have a little tip for you. Sometimes the pipe will cool down a little bit, and I don't know why this happens. I guess because the heat has gone away. Moisture will condense in your pipe a bit, and it'll gurgle. It'll get a little bit of a gurgle, And one thing that does work to fix that easily is just blow into your pipe very gently. Then puff again as normal. And a lot of times, I don't know why it works, but I'm just blowing the moisture back into the pipe or whatever, but that'll help. And of course, having your pipe set up so that I don't know where I was going with that, because some crazy person just screened the background. But anyway, just blowing your pipe a little bit, and because I think it has to do with really the pipe cooling a bit too much, and then moisture forms real quickly, and you just blow it back in the pipe somehow, and then puff your pipe and we'll get it going properly again. Either we'll relight it and it'll go away. This pipe does that on a regular basis if I'm doing something else or set it down or something. So, all right. Well, I hope that helps. I will talk to you later.